God, guys, thank God.
What took you so long?
It's not so good up there right now.
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Wait.
No more.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
M, what is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, M!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh, you did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
Ne var? Lupin diyor ki sofa.
Huh. What happened on the walls? just need a pitchfork and a mob.
Alright, where to go now? Alright, dead end. Thank you. soon.
Hey, big guy. Happy to see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right. Good boy. All right, pal. Come with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy. Side. All right. There goes nothing. Awesome. See that? That dude got moves. Come on, Wolfie. Doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates? What went on here? This is nuts. Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
Oh, there you go. Bà cần nhất.
Christmas cake, this is fucking unbelievable. Sorry, Alton.
Ooh, what the
huh?
Or are you?
Damn it. What the? What?
Time, boys. It's enough of me for all ya!
Hey, buddy. Come on down. It's all right. I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
Holy
together. Mike will just have to wait.
Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in. Wait. Hey, what about this?
I mean, should we try?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
Who's going first?
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Chris. I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? Hello? God, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike. Good luck.
Alamak.
Hello? on, girl, you can do it.
Start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the
I'm gonna get that key, right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time to learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help. And at every turn, you choose to push them away. And now you're all alone. Some of the sounds and things won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. 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 Not again. Not again. Get away! Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
That's not right. You manipulate us.
You are a coward there.
You got it. Yeah, one is there. Take words from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
No.
You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
Again.
all alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who've been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many. It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
That was the last words. Oh, it's freezing. It hit me in my fingers. Wait a minute. I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. It's okay. You mean like there weren't any sharks or anything in here?
Sharks? Great. Thank you.
What the fuck?
Jess.
I trust you.
What's the matter?
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike?
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Okay. You see that over there? That means there's a direct way out.
There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came and we'll all meet him for lunch.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go. You fucked up, son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Ta-da!
Oh, shit. Sure, there's something else, but
which way? Okay. Jeez.
Oh.
அப்படியே
Stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
Hmm? I'm trying not to think about it.
I've killed everyone.
We have visual. The main structure is completely destroyed. Over. Something. It looks like there are survivors. Let's pick them up.
Ray could have killed him.
What? No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
But he attacked you.
He saved my life. And I watched him die. I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappearance, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
Where's Em? Have you found Em?
Yes, we have.
What? Where? Where is she?
Sir?
I need to talk to her.
She was in the lodge.
What do you mean? What do you mean she was in the lodge?
In the fire. We recovered her body.
No. She can't be. Oh, God. Oh, fuck no!
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there, and I'd give anything to unsee it.
America's Northwoods border region. Within this land of 10,000 lakes and miles of dense timber, a hideous creature is believed to lurk.
The Northwoods is probably one of the last frontiers in America. There's still a lot of places in this area that hasn't been set foot by man. Monsters and mysteries exist here because it is remote.
Up in the Northwoods, winters are long. In times of biting cold,
just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you. Defeated. Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in trapped them in and woke the and driven mad murderers, cannibals, taunt them with fire until one night I was finally able to get him in my sights. But we were not alone in the woods that night.
No!
I couldn't save your friends.